What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. And today, this is part two of FIFA times football. So, we're going to start the career mode, yeah? Career mode. Okay, guys, so we're going to get into our first match. I know last time I was in a cup, but my PlayStation has got a memory loss type of thing. You don't need to get into any explanations. Doesn't matter. But this time, there's no cup, so that start cup. I'll show you on the calendar. So if we go on the calendar, you can see that there isn't a game until August the 6th. Yep. So then I'm now going to simulate to August the 6th and I'm going to show you the game. See ya when the game is on. Right. So, guys, I'm going to start playing the match. Highlights only. Yep. There we go. Let me put that back on. Right. Come on. We are shooting. I don't know which way. Long, long, long.
Oh, what an opportunity! Denied by the keeper. Well, what more can you
do? Long is the effort there.
Can they forge ahead?
No, guys. The goal has been scored. We are now losing 1-0, and they've got a corner now. I think we might lose this game, and hopefully we don't lose a job.
And over it comes.
Get it away.
Oh, great play. Firing it towards goal.
Great by the keeper there. And no, Colchester's got it again. See if we can put the challenge in. Yeah.
Allowing
advantage to
accrue to them. Terrific block.
Colchester counter attack. We need to stop this from happening. No. No. This is looking bad.
And very deftly cut out.
Now we've got a free kick on the edge of the area. I'm going to look to curl it.
And any goalkeeper would be disappointed if he didn't.
Oh no, Colchester solo run. We've got to get this challenge right or else. Yes, and we did. We are now on the we got the counter attack, was it? Or attack? We're on the attack.
And
we've lost 1-0. Guys, that wasn't a good start. We need to win these games. I don't know what to do. We can't sign anyone. I haven't released a player because I forgot to. But we won't do that because it was a scorpion kick, guys. You've got to admit, it was a scorpion kick. I did score a one-footed scorpion kick. We won't be doing football today, sadly. I'm sorry. So, let's sim the next two or three games and see if we can get some results. As I started simming these first few games, I was starting to lose, but then I was full of hope coming into this game, but we lost. Hopefully, at Mansfield, we can win. Okay, guys, so we're at Mansfield. Hopefully, we can win. We've been losing the last few games. We need to get this result against Mansfield. we better have a pressing opportunity after that. Those three rubbish games, losing by one goal every game. Started off well, but we just couldn't seem to score. We just can't score, guys. I don't know how that's offside there, but we keep getting crossing opportunities. That means we can play balls. We think we can play balls. Well, if no one gets in the box, then I can't play the ball. I see back post. Oh, I thought I saw someone at back post. No, now it's a Mansfield solo run. Oh, he's passed it back. Yes, we're on the attack. We're shooting the other end now, guys. Hopefully we can score.
Oh, it looks threatening. That's a nice looking ball.
How have we not scored there, guys? How? Now Mansfield are on the attack. We've got to stop them from scoring. The crowd are booing.
No.
No, we've gave away a penalty. I'm going to pick my side.
Best to make it 1-0.
And they've missed. We've got the draw. That's the best result we've got this season.
If that didn't go too well, guys, I tried to like time it perfect because I did it wrong. So it's best result of the season, but it was only a 0-0 draw. We need to win a game. Can't even sign a player until next time. Actually, I've changed it. We are going to do a few more challenges to see if we can sign any players. If I complete two of those challenges out of three, I get to sign one more player. If not, then if I don't complete two challenges, I have to release two players. See you at the field.
Guys, so I'm out. I don't know what three challenges I can do. Maybe complete a skill, something like that. So we've got the same ball, the Charlie FC match ball. First, let's take a great try and score a banger. There we go, guys. Set you up in the same place as last time. Just getting the feel of the ball. Oh, I've missed. So, if you can't see, I've got a net on here, so you're going to go in that corner and I'm going to be hitting targets, and if I get over a certain amount of points, then I pass. So I'm going to say after, I'll see what I do for the points. I'm going to put
you down here now.
Middle, 5 points. If I hit that, then that means I get 1 point. I need to get, I'm going to say, 40 points out of 3 shots. No. 40 points out of 5 shots. I've missed. 0 points on my first one. Actually, I'm going to bring it down because this is actually a hard challenge to 15 points. Okay. I'm not going to count that because it did not go through this hole right here. It has to go through that hole. I've got 3 attempts. Left.
No. I've got a hit at the 20. I've got to hit the 20 or hit a 10 and then the 5. And I've missed. I failed the challenge, guys. I'm going to check because I forgot what I said before. So I'm going to check if I failed, how many challenges I get rid of, how many players. Okay, so see you once I've done that.
So I've got to complete the next 2 challenges to sign a player and to keep 2 of my players. So the next one is going to be crossbar challenge.
Okay guys, so I'm going to try and hit the crossbar. I've got 3 tries. 5th attempt. I'm trying the lean back tactic. It nearly worked. I'm going to use a flip tactic now. No, I've missed. 1 more attempt. Hopefully, I can do it. Let's go. No, I've missed, guys. That means I'll have to release 2, but actually, no. I'll give myself 1 more try. But if I don't, then I have to get rid, because my goalie's on a loan, I'll have to get rid of his loan. Hopefully I do it, but I won't have, I'll still have to get rid of, release those 2 players, and I'll have to get rid of him. So hopefully I can hit it. No. Okay, I've got 1 more attempt. I'll let myself sign 1 player if I do actually get this. Come on. I'm going to give myself another 5 attempts. You know what? On the scorpion kick. Come on. See ya when I'm doing it. Which will be in 2 seconds. Guys, I broke my goal while I've been doing this, so 2 secs while I just try and fix it. Okay guys, I fixed it. 5 attempts on the scorpion. Let's do it. At least I got contact on the ball, guys. Here's my 2nd attempt. I'm just going to look at that replay. I think that was a great scorpion kick. Guys, comment down below if it was. I'm going to check it anyway, but comment if you can, if it was a great scorpion kick.
Just looked at the replay. If that would have gone in, that would have been a great scorpion kick. Everyone watching, subscribe, because I've just nearly done a scorpion kick.
I think that's given me the confidence, but I'm using Backhurst, my new ball with the poo on, like it is. Let's go do it. If it doesn't work out first time. Guys, you can see that I'm getting it. It's just my new ball, of course. I just need to do my shoelace. 2 seconds, guys. So, if you don't know how to do your shoelaces, also got a video to watch. So, get them in your hands, knot them like that. Make an O shape like that. Hold your finger on it. Get this string round and then through that little hole. No, don't do that. Let me show you again. Actually, yeah, you're supposed to do that, but I just didn't get it right. I'm going to do it really quick, so I don't waste your time right now, guys. Make sure you get it tight enough, guys, so that you can do this. So you have to pull that through like that, and see ya. You don't get another ball. Putting that over there because we don't need that one. So guys, I've got the League One ball, the Championship ball, and the League Two ball, because they all use this one ball. It isn't from a game, but still. It's still a good ball to use. You ready, guys? I've got 2 more attempts. What was that, guys? What was that? It hit me on the bum, guys. What was that? Right. One more try. No! I'm giving myself one more try, but if I fail, then I can't. I don't know. I'm going to give myself one more try anyway. Actually, 2 more tries because it's Scorpion Key. It's supposed to be hard, even though I've nearly done it once. Guys, it's 1 foot. I keep getting it with 1 foot, but I can't get the 2 foot like the video of him actually doing it. Okay. Maybe I can do it this time. No! No, guys. I'll give myself another 2 attempts. But I couldn't have done it. That's my 3rd challenge. I'm going to do one more, and then if I do this, get time one player. Okay, guys. It hit the camera in the goal. So you're in the bottom corner here. You're going to see a lot of net. Yeah, that's because you're in the net. There. You'll be able to see me, I think. Sorry about that. I'll try it. I'll go again. Hopefully it doesn't fall down this time. Well, it's supposed to when I hit it, but let's try. No! I've got 3 attempts, guys. 3 attempts to hit you guys. Guys, one more attempt, and then I don't lose anything because there's nothing on the line for these. I just made these challenges. I've hit you. You might not have sure, but it hit that bit of my phone right at the side. It hit. So I get to sign one player. Yes, I've done it, guys. Yes, I have to release two players and my goalkeeper, but at least I get to sign a new goalkeeper or even a striker, maybe. Hopefully, I can win the league with my new goalkeeper and striker. I'm going to do one more shot just for fun. I'll put you guys in the corner, like always. Subscribe. Sorry it went off, but put it on. Let's carry on with life. Usually, guys, I would probably do my Mario run-up, but okay, I'm going to do it for you guys watching at home. You right there. I know I'm pointing at you watching at home. Right. You can see? Yeah? Not going to wear it. Doing a no-shoes one. It's a finish, guys. I'm going to put my shoes back on just for when I go in. But see ya back at FIFA. Okay, guys, so I'm going to go ahead and do all of that. You guys are going to watch. Well, you don't have to, of course. Okay. I'll think about it. So this keeper, which he was the one, it's gonna be the last number. Okay. Got to terminate the loan. So I'm gonna ask my Alexa, give me a number 1 to 27. It'll be backwards for you, but don't really matter. Alexa, give me a number. Give me two numbers between 1 and 27. From Alexa. Give me two numbers between 1 and... Alexa, give me two numbers in between 1 and 27.
From Yeti.com. There are 9 integers between 17 and 27.
19 and 17. 22, 23, 24. Alexa, stop. So... 9 and 17. 9. Oh, and 17. Terminate loan. Yes. So this guy is now going to be number and change this guy's kit number to number 9. So guys, I've still got the numbers, everyone's got a number. I get one sign in, it can be anyone. And seeing as they'll support Port Vale, our player has gone to Port Vale. Come on, come on. He's gone to Port Vale. I'm thinking James Wilson. Or we could go for Aiden Stone, but I know he hasn't been doing well in real life. Could go Will Forrester, Dan Jones. Someone that he might not be a signing now, but Vale, he's the one that scored the banger against us, sadly.
Volks and the Vale goalkeeper. That's who I'm getting up from Oxford United. He isn't on loan on this. I'm going to get him if I can. So, hopefully I get the scout reports back in time. Let's check how long it's going to be. 15 days. We don't have 15 days. We're going to have to look for Matty Taylor. Oh no, he's 32. He ain't going to last the season. Guys, I'm really stuck here. I think I might have to go Stoke. Oh, but then, I know. I've done a career mode on this club before. Rochdale, AFC. Yes. We're getting him. This guy, crucial. 5 years. Boom! We've got Ahi. 62 rating, not bad. I know that because I've done the career mode. It'll look like 42. I don't know what that looks like to you. So I'm gonna get him. He can go left mid. And then we put him there. Richards is the best goalkeeper. He's going to have to go in for now, guys. Eating orange but at the same time. I've got two chats loading and expired. Oh, yeah. Okay guys, let's look at these games. Win. Okay guys, so for September, that'll be part 3. As I said in the first video, this is going to be a series. So, if we want to see September, go like and subscribe and go watch the other video. See ya!